The world marks Oral Health Day on the 20th of March annually to highlight the benefits of healthy mouth and to promote awareness of issues around oral health and the essence to young and old people of looking after oral hygiene. It is in this light that the new Crystal Health Hospital chose this day to celebrate its annual health education campaign by organizing free dental and eye screening for about 1,900 pupils of the Ashaman government cluster of schools. He urged Ghanaians to visit the dentist at least every 6 months. Music icon Ochame Kwame collaborated with the hospital to create awareness on healthy oral care in the country.
This is something that if every hospital in Ghana were to do this once a month, most of the troubles that we go through as Ghanaians in connection with health will not even be available. And what I came here to do, my connection with New Crystal, is that we have the same vision. We all want to do our work and also help Ghanaians lead a very healthy life. That is why we formed this friendship.
Some pupils shared their impressions about the exercise with the news team.
It was very good because it helps we, the student, to identify the problems that involves in our eye and our teeth also. And though I've never been to the hospital before, but this helps me to identify my eye problem and my teeth problem too. And they told me the things that I need to do so that I can maintain my eye and my problem and my teeth problem.
The theme for this year's World Oral Health Day is Celebrating Healthy Smiles. The new Crystal Health Hospital says the health education campaign will also target market women, commercial drivers, and workers. Nana Kunedu of Ibrobe reporting for Metro News.